Cousin Rob, Cousin Rob, he lives in Ilfracombe. Cousin Rob, we don't know if he's first, second or third. Cousin, but we know Barbara, his mum, who lives in Spain. I've done some painting. We know she's a cousin to our dad. Come on, Imogen. Sister Imogen. Sister Imogen.
Cousin Bob. He lives in Devon and he earns his bobs through painting and watercolours and video too. Video too.
And Mark E. Smith died today.
Didn't fit the word autonomous in there.
Cousin Rob. Cousin Robert Hill A for anarchist.
Cousin Rob.
Cousin Rob.
Phil Fitch
is in 1977. Phil, he remembers me when I was a punk at the family parties. Remembers me when I was a punk.
I would have never got into punk if it wasn't for her. I probably would have got a normal job.
Oh, I'm sure. I changed a life.
I would have been a normal person and a happy life. And probably a wife that I'm still with and bored shitless.
Back to the chorus. Cousin Rob, Cousin Rob. We don't know if he's first, second or third. Cousin Rob. Cousin Rob, Cousin Rob, in Ilfracombe he has a job.
But
not often.
Not often.
Are we? Came in through the door with a broken car and an awful lot of stress and tension.
Cousin Rob, Cousin Rob. We don't know if he's first, second or third. Cousin Rob,
Cousin Rob,
Cousin Rob. We don't know if he's first, second or third. Cousin Rob. But he's number one of our relatives in Milford Coombe.